Dr. Shaw.
Robin, is it that time? Oh, it is. I am so terribly disorganized. Come in, sit down.
How are you? It's been a while.
Good. Good. It's been a hectic year for me. Though, I'm more interested in how you're doing. It is my job, after all.
Oh, I guess it is.
So, what brings you in today?
You know, I'm not really sure.
Start at the beginning, then. What have you been doing since we last talked?
I've been doing a lot better, and I actually mean it this time. I don't sulk around as much anymore.
Care to elaborate on that?
Well, I don't lie in my bed as much on weekends. I actually get out and do stuff. I play tennis now.
Really? Tennis?
Really. Tennis.
Have you been managing your feelings better? You know, stress, sadness, anger?
I have been. But sometimes I do still slip up.
Do you remember the techniques we came up with to help with that?
Not particularly, but I do try to remember some of them, and I try to use them when I get upset. Things are much better than they were last year, though. Much better.
I know, Robin. How have things been with your family?
I mean, things still get pretty tense sometimes. I think things are getting along better.
Last time we talked, you mentioned you were going to try to date someone. How's that going?
Oh, yeah. I don't even think about her anymore.
Friends, have you reconciled?
There are still some difficulties with that. But I guess things are better. They forgive me.
You seem like you're in a really good place right now.
Thank you.
Don't thank me. I've just been here to help.
Yeah, I guess.
I just have one follow-up question for you.